Hello friends, welcome back to new episode. Today's topic: how to copy an AutoCAD plant 3D drawing to a new or existing AutoCAD plant 3D project. Let's get started. Did you know? It is not always possible to copy drawings from one project to another in AutoCAD Plant 3D. This depends on various factors, like if the project units are different, if drawing file is created or saved in AutoCAD Plant 3D 2018 or higher version. Note, this is applicable only if you are using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2017 and lower versions. If the drawing file is opened by another user or process. If the project containing the drawing is not closed properly by the users. Check our dedicated video on important workflows. Link is in the I button. If the drawing file is locked by the network due to network sync issues, to copy the drawing file into project, follow these steps. Open the project where drawing file needs to be copied in Project Manager right, click on the node like P&ID drawings or Plant 3D drawings under which the drawing file needs to be copied. Select Copy Drawing to Project option from the context menu. Browse the file, select the file, and click Open. Your file will be successfully copied to the new project. Today's tip: if the drawing file contains class definitions or custom symbols that are not available in a project where you want to copy the drawing file, custom class definitions or symbols will lose its data, and a warning sign will pop up every time when you open the drawing file. Use the copy settings from existing project option while creating new project if same settings are needed in new project. All custom settings will be copied to the new project and it will be fully compatible with the old one. That's all for today's episode.